You're watching UNICEF Television. Philip O'Brien is Director of Private Funding and Partnerships for UNICEF. At UNICEF's ongoing executive board meeting, he flagged how the impact of the global economic crisis will affect UNICEF's operations.
We're in a very difficult situation economically because even if governments can make pledges over 2 or 3 years, individuals and corporates are going to be much more responding to what changes in the market and the economic crisis. It's a very difficult to take the crystal ball and say this is what's going to happen. But we're coming into the board with a more conservative budget figure than we would have expected to come in, say, 4 or 5 months ago. I mean, when we first did our preparations for this, we were projecting an income figure of around 820, 830 million. We've now revised that significantly downwards to 682 million, which is the figure that we're asking the board to approve.
Philip O'Brien is Director of Private Funding and Partnerships for UNICEF. This is Roshni Karwal for UNICEF Television. For more information, please visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.